Dinosaur quiz. Listen well. This dinosaur is the largest of the Jiangryong and is called the roof lizard. The reason is that there is a bone board plate along the dorsum. It is characterized by a thorn on its tail. The brain capacity was small compared to the large body, so the head would be bad and slow. What kind of dinosaur is it? Stegosaurus. Dinosaur quiz. Lesson 2. This dinosaur is a theropod dinosaur like the Tyrannosaurus. The scientific name is the terrifying lizard, the largest dinosaur found in Eurasia. It is a less known dinosaur compared to Tyrannosaurus. What kind of dinosaur is it? Tarbosaurus. Dinosaur quiz. Lesson 3. The dinosaur has a strong jaw and teeth, a short forelock and a strong hind leg, making it a good physique for hunting. The biggest feature is the horns on the nose. What kind of dinosaur is it? Ceratosaurus. Dinosaur quiz. Lesson 4. The dinosaur was found mainly in Mongolia or near China, characterized by crest-like bumps at the top of the nose, and this is connected to the nasal cavity. There is also a theory that this part would have made the sound. The scientific name is the crested lizard. What kind of dinosaur is it? Saurilophus. Dinosaur quiz. Lesson 5. The dinosaur was discovered today in England, where fish scales were found on the abdominal region. The head is elongated and it is estimated that it lived near the water and ate mainly fish. A large 30 centimeters toenail attached to the toe would have stabbed the fish and ate it. What kind of dinosaur is it? Baryonyx.